Hello friends, today we will see hexadecimal to binary conversion. To understand hexadecimal to binary conversion, we should convert each hexadecimal number into its binary form with the rule of 8421. Let's try to understand this rule. Let's take example of 2. So 2, for 2 we will need only 2. That's why we will write code as 0010. But let's take example of 5. 5 is addition of 4 and 1. That's why code for 5 is 0101. So whichever number is needed, we will make that number 1. Whichever number is needed, we will make that number 1. And the numbers which are not needed, we will make them 0. Let's take example of 7. 7 is addition of 4 plus 2 plus 1. That's why code for 7 is 0111. Okay, let's take example of these letters. These letters are nothing but 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15 in decimal number system. So A is equivalent to 10, and for 10 addition is 8 plus 2. That's why code of A is 1010. Let's take example of F. F is 15 in decimal. That's why addition is 8 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1, and hence code of F is 1111. Once we know this table, then we can easily convert any given hexadecimal number into its binary equivalent form. Let's take example 2F3 to the base 16 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Okay, so what we will do, we will convert each of these numbers individually. So let's convert 2 first, and for 2 only 2 is needed, rest of the digits are not needed, that's why code will become 0100. Now F is 15 and it will need all 4 digits 8421, that's why code is 1111. Now for 3 only 2 plus 1 is 3, that's why code is 2 is 1 and 1 is 1, that's why code is 1100, okay, to the base 2. So finally we got our answer. 2F3 to the base 16 is equivalent to 0010111001 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comment. Thank you.